Spooky, scary skeletons and shivers down your spine. Shrieking skulls will shock your soul, seal your doom tonight. Spooky, scary skeletons speak with such a screech. You'll shake and shudder in surprise when you hear these zombies shriek. We're so sorry, skeletons, you're so misunderstood. You only want to socialize,
but I don't think we should.
A spooky, scary skeleton shouts startling, shrilly screams. They'll sneak under sarcophagus and just won't leave you be.
For my monster from his slab began to rise, and suddenly, to my surprise,
he did the mash.
He did the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
He did the mash.
It caught on in a flash.
He did the mash.
He did the monster mash. From my laboratory in the castle east to the master bedroom where the vampires feast. The ghouls all came from their humble abode to get a jolt from my electrode.
They did the mash.
They did the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
They did the mash.
It caught on in a flash.
They did the mash.
They did the monster mash. The zombies were having fun. The party had just begun. The guests included Wolfman, Dracula and his son. The scene was rocking, all were digging the sounds. Igor on chains, backed by his baying hounds. The coffin bangers were about to arrive with their vocal group, the Crypt Kicker Five.
They played the mash.
They played the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
They played the mash.
It got on in a flash.
They played the mash.
They played the monster mash. Out from his coffin, Rack's voice did ring. Seemed he was troubled by just one thing. Opened the lid and shook his fist and said, whatever happened to my Transylvania twist?
It's now the mash.
It's now the monster mash.
The monster mash.
And it's a graveyard smash.
It's now the mash.
It's caught on in a flash.
It's now the mash.
It's now the monster mash. Now everything's cool, Drac's a part of the band, and my monster mash is the hit of the land. For you, the living, this mash was meant to. When you get to my door, tell them Boris sent you.
Then you can mash.
Then you can monster mash.
The monster mash.
And do my graveyard smash.
Then you can mash.
You'll catch on in a flash.
Then you can mash.
Then you can monster mash.
Mash good!
Easy, Igor, you impetuous young boy.
Mash good!
Monster mash good!
I admit that in the past I've been a nasty. They weren't kidding when they called me, well, a witch. But you'll find that nowadays I've mended all my ways, repented, seen the light, and made a switch. True lies. And I fortunately know a little magic. It's a talent that I always have possessed. And here lately, please don't laugh, I use it on behalf of the miserable, lonely, and depressed. Pathetic, poor, unfortunate souls in pain, in need. This one longing to be thinner, that one wants to get the girl. And do I help them? Yes, indeed. Those poor, unfortunate souls, flocking to my cauldron, crying spells, Ursula, please, and I help them. Yes, I do. Now it's happened once or twice. Someone couldn't pay the price, and I'm afraid I had to rake them across the coals. Yes, I've had the odd complaint, but on the whole, I've been a saint to those poor, unfortunate souls.
I say that we take a cannon, aim it at his door, and then
knock three times, and when he answers, Sandy Claus will be no more.
You're so stupid. Think now, if we blow him up to smithereens, we may lose some pieces, and then Jack will be just black and green.
Kidnap the Sandy Claus, tie him in a bag, throw him in the ocean, and see if he is sad. Because Mr. Oogie Boogie is the meanest guy around. If I were on his boogie list, I'd get out the town.
He'll be so pleased by our success that he'll reward us too, I'll bet.
Perhaps he'll make his special brew
of snake and spider stew.
Henchmen, and we take our job with pride. We do our best to please him and stay on his good side.
I wish my cohorts weren't so dumb.
I'm not the dumb one.
You're no fun.
Shut up!
Make me!
I've got something. Listen now! This one is real good. You'll see.
We'll send a present to his door. Upon there'll be a note to read. Now in the box they'll wait and hide until his curiosity
entices him to look inside. And then we'll have him 1, 2, 3.
Kidnap the Sandy Claus. Beat him with a stick. Lock him up for 90 years. See what makes him tick. Kidnap the Sandy Claus. Chop him into bits. Mr. Oogie Boogie is sure to get his kids. Kidnap the Sandy Claus. See what we will see. Lock him in the cage and then throw away.
Whenever candle lights flicker where the air is deathly still, that is the time when ghosts are present, practicing their terror with ghoulish delight.
When the crypt doors creak and the tombstones quake, spooks come out for a swinging wake. Happy haunts materialize and begin to vocalize. Grim grinning ghosts come out to socialize. Now don't close your eyes and don't try to hide, or a silly spook may sit by your side. Shrouded in a daft disguise, they pretend to terrorize. Grim grinning ghosts come out to socialize.
Boys and girls of every age, would you like to see something strange? Come with us and you will see. This our town of Halloween. This is Halloween. This is Halloween.
Pumpkins scream in the dead of night.
This is